What is SQL? SQL stands for Structured Query Language, which is a set of statements with which all programs and users access data from Oracle database. SQL provides statements for a variety of tasks that includes querying data from the database or taking an example of an employee table. If at all new employee gets added, you insert new records in that table, or if at all employee information gets changes, for example, if his job title gets updated or if he gets married and so on, then you want to update the record of your employees. That's where you go and update a specific record for that employee in the employees table. Similarly, if the employee leaves your organization and you don't want to maintain his history in your table, then you may want to delete rows within that employee table. And that's where the delete function comes into picture. Creating, replacing, altering, and dropping objects. So SQL not only used for querying the data, but also creating objects for storing the data or creating objects using which you can access the data. For example, creating new tables for storing the data or creating views that are based on the tables, or replacing views with newer version of views, altering the tables. For example, you've already created a table. Now you want to add one more column. So that's where you alter the table. And then dropping objects. Dropping means you no longer require a view or you no longer require a specific object in the database, such as a package or a procedure. Then you simply drop that package to delete it from the database. Then controlling access to database and its objects, so which means that as a database administrator, you can control access to the database objects, such as the tables or views or packages or synonyms, to state that who can access them, who can't. Lastly, guaranteeing database consistency and integrity. So as a database administrator, you can look after your database to see whether the tables are collating in size. You can tune the tables, you can add indexes onto the tables, or you can further tune SQL queries that are mounted in views for accessing data from the tables and so on. So those are the different tasks that a Oracle DBA will do in conjunction with Oracle Developer. So in summary, that's SQL. And as we go along in the course, I'm going to take you through a number of these areas and let you understand how you can write your SQL statements, either for querying the data or for creating objects or for updating the data within Oracle database.